Well, this should be fun. Let's see what happens here. Sweet. They're going with the driver off the turf, I guess. And second shot here on the first. Don't see that every day. I guess you're just going to take that driver off the fairway and be on your way. And this one's anyone's guess. He's in the sand. Let's see what happens. This is what our third shot's looking like. Way to chip that one close. Well done. And he's got a 12-foot putt in front of him here. And that one goes for birdie. And you've got this to have the hole. Looking pretty good. And the first hole will be halved. Okay, let's send this little ball on its way. Looking good off the tee. He's got 110 yards to go here. Let's see what happens. This one might be going long.
Well, that green's significantly higher than the ball, just so you know.
Oh, come on, sit down for us. Oh, yeah, that's gonna do just fine. Great work. All right, staring down a birdie putt here. A This one's on a good line. That was nice. Back-to-back birdies.
Looks like he's got around 8 feet to the cup.
One up after that one. We got a right to left cross breeze going on this hole. Oh, this shot's hooking.
All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. Well, you might need a little less club than normal here. That green is well below us.
Going right of the pin. A little wayward on the approach. That's all right, though.
Let's see what he does here. He's about 150 yards out.
And they are going with the 9-iron on this one. And hoping for an up and down here to get out of this one with the par. Well done out of the bunker. Oh, almost.
And this will be a par for him if he sinks it. Make this putt and you'll go two up on your friend.
This one's tracking. And that's your par. And after that one, you are two up on your friend. Okay, wind's picking up a bit. We got a headwind on this one. Safe approach. Nice.
All right, let's see how he does on this hole.
And they're choosing the 6-iron here. Will he make it? He's got a long putt, so could go either way. Ooh, close.
Sink this putt, and you'll go 3 up on your friend here.
Ooh, bad luck there. He's got 3 feet to go.
And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And if you sink this, you'll halve the hole. Okay, that hole is going to be halved. Okay, we're moving. We're moving to the next. Teeing it up on the 5th.
Well, this drive's looking okay.
He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does.
Here's our second shot on the 5th. They're going with the 5-iron here. Ooh, setting up for birdie here. Now that one could have used a bit more pace. And this putt to win the hole. Right by the hole. Here we go, par putt. Let's do it. Oh, this one could drop. A little too hard.
And a 7-foot putt for him.
And that one will drop for par. And, well, that didn't go too well. Maybe next hole we'll get him. This tee shot should play.
All right, next stop. Let's hope for some fairway.
Oh man, there's a drive. Just smashed it. And from here, we're looking at about 195 yards or so to the pin. Nice shot. That'll do. And he's looking at around 190 yards to the pin. And they've chosen a hybrid on this one. Shot's looking good. Godspeed, my friend. Very long putt ahead. Looking really good. Oh, it's always tough leaving them short. And if this putt drops, we'll be at all square again. He's got 4 feet to the cup from here. And the putt will drop. And this will be your par putt here. Okay, moving on. And that hole will be halved. Okay, let's see what you got here. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. And here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. Thank you. Well, that putt'll end up short. And if this goes down, they're going to take things all square again. This one's 8 feet. Looking good. Well done on this one. And if your friend sinks this, the hole will be halved. Okay, after that one, you're two up on your friend. All right, let's have a nice tee shot and land it nicely in that fairway. I think you're going to wind up in the fairway off the tee here. Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. Taking a look at the elevated green from here. This could be slightly too strong. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. Let's see what he can do here. 110 yards out. Okay, third shot. Okay, if he sinks this, he'll take the hole. All right, drop this on in and save your par. Looking good. Nice little stroke in there for par.
He's got a 3-footer here.
Okay, that putt's done. Okay, that hole's gonna be halved. On this one, the wind is picked up. It's going left to right. Looks like this tee shot's coming in for a safe landing.
Here we go. Let's see what this guy does.
Okay, hole number nine, shot number two. Let's see what you got. Hopefully this one sticks nice for us. That'll work.
He's got about 100 yards to the pin here.
Here we go. This is for birdie. Oh, so close.
And if he sinks this, he wins the hole.
Right by the hole.
And a 5-foot putt for him.
And a nice putt. All right, let's give this a tap and be on our way. And tapping in for par. And that hole will be halved. Okay, careful of the headwind out there. And hopefully this one's nice and safe in the fairway.
Alrighty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does.
And what will go down here? He's in the sand.
Here's our second shot on the 10th. You must be feeling lucky. Taking driver off the turf.
All right, on the green and under regulation, you got a putt for eagle, and that's fantastic.
Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here.
All right, put this away and you'll go 3 up on your friend.
Not enough muscle into that one. 20 feet to the hole from here. Ouch. Ouch.
Let's check this out. He's got a long putt. What's going to go down?
and that will drop.
Well, that hole didn't go too well for you. Next one, we'll turn it around.
This one's fairway bound.
Okay, let's give it a nice big smash.
And this one sliced. Shouldn't be too awkward out of here, just in the first cut. Come on, ball. Have a sit.
Nice. Ended up all right there.
And a fantastic chip, saving them a couple strokes on this hole for eagle. And after that hole, we're all square in this match.
Okay, let's give this ball a smash.
Well, that won't work. All right, second shot on the 12th. One might be a little long.
Little too much club on that approach.
And let's see what happens. He's got 145 yards to the pin.
And they're going with the pitching wedge. Okay, here's our third shot. And if they sink this, they'll go to one up for the match. And here we go. He's putting for the par. And that'll do. And if this putt drops, the hole will be halved. There it is. And that hole's halved. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure.
Let's have a nice drive out on this one.
And here's our second shot on the 13th. That's bold, using the driver off the fairway. I'll take it. That was good. Well, you don't see that every day. They're ripping the driver right off the turf. Bold. Let's see how he deals with this bunker shot. And this is our third shot. Here we go, birdie putt. This putt's tracking. Way to grab that birdie.
He's got a 4-footer to deal with here.
For the birdie. Okay, that hole's gonna be halved. Going with the hybrid. Well, looking forward to this hole. We're on the green with that one. Well done. Okay, good luck on this one. It's a doozy. Well, didn't quite get there, did it? And they've got this to go to one up. Solid putt. And after that one, your opponent is one up for the match.
Okay, let's give her.
I'll take that. This is about 160 to the pin. And your approach is heading right at the pin. Well, missed the green there on that one. And they've chosen the pitching wedge. This one's your third. Nice. This one to safe par. This putt's good so far. That's what we needed in there for par. And if they sink this, they'll go to two up. And there we go. And after that one, your friend is two up for the match. Looking good off the tee.
Okay, send this ball away.
Well done. This one's about 105 yards out.
I think this might need to sit.
Well, that'll work for you. Now he is 100 yards out.
All right, sink this next one. You bring your opponent's score down to one up.
Going towards that hole. A little bit too firm on that one. 5-foot putt coming up.
Get in that hole.
All right, let's grab this bogey and move on. Okay, moving on. I don't like this. If this goes down, they win the match. And that will do. Well, that's too bad. Your friend will finish this match at 3-up. And you couldn't beat them today, but maybe next time. And with that, I will let you go. Thank you very much for the round of golf. I had a good amount of fun. Hopefully you did too.
Thank you.